Hello everyone, I'm super excited to be back for another fucking apeshit rant, okay? Listen, two things to talk about today. Number one, this fucking art project you see over here. And number two, okay, Valérie Planche, you wanna do this new welcome baby box thing, okay? So basically, I'm sitting on my couch today, I eat a nice fucking coffee crisper, nice and relaxed. Then my phone, you start buzzing like Buzz Lightyear, you know, I check it. Everyone is tagged me in this video. If you don't see it, I'm gonna recap, okay? Basically, there's a hole in the ground, construction zone, okay? The pipe is broken, the water is shooting, okay? So one of the workers, he takes a cone and he puts it over the water, but now he's still shooting, but he's shooting through the hole of the cone, so it's like a hose, okay? Then another construction worker, he comes with his fucking rake, he does his Sydney fucking Ovechkin, he tried to play with the cone, and they take the piece of metal, they cover the hole, tiki-doo, time for the hockey game, adamant, okay? Two problems. Number one, most of the fucking time, these five guys, okay, who are all being paid, are standing around solid like they just heard the red light puppet from fucking Squid Game, okay? Number two, the water is just running and fucking flowing. I even think he's still going even after they cover it. But then the city has the audacity to tell me to take a quicker shower to help save fucking water. Hey, listen, okay? I am going to lather my fucking ball sack with Irish Spring for as long as I fucking want, okay? And even tonight on the debate, like Mr. Holness, he said basically that, you know, the construction worker in Montreal, he's not the best. He needs improvement. Madame Plout, oh my God, you're insulting the blue collar worker, whatever. Man. Hey, hey, good, calm down now. It's not every fucking worker that's bad, okay? But when you're trying to fix a fucking broken pipe with a construction cone, ça, come on, man, what you want me to say? And don't tell me they learned this in school, let's see, huh? Chapter fucking 13, page 83, broken water main fixes that use a fucking water cone. Hey, away, let's go, yo. And speaking of Madame Plante, I saw this other news article today that made me want to put my fucking head through the fish tank, okay? She wants to start doing a new project, yo, Welcome Baby Box, where if you don't know what, well, no one knows what it is, because I've never fucking heard of this before, but basically, I think when you have a newborn kid, she's gonna send you a box with maybe a bib, diapers, fucking pacify, something, you know, and that's it. Well, number one, okay, I didn't invite you to the Baptist, so I don't want your fucking box. Number two, maybe you lower the welcome tax or other tax, and I'm gonna buy my own fucking Huggies, okay, you understand? Thank you very much, see. I don't understand. And the worst part of this is that it's gonna cost, you say, $2 million. Is it coming out of your fucking e-saving account from fucking TD? No, see, it's everyone else's money that you're taking and using for this project. So should we not have a fucking say? Huh? Like this fucking wheel ferris piece of shit on Pinot that doesn't spin is collecting pigeon shit for the past 4 years. If you would have put that for a vote, I guarantee no one would have liked to fucking see that thing built, okay? Same thing for this. Now, the problem here is the politician, they have to remember the game from Christmas time, Secret Santa, okay? You know, when you wrap that, everyone, he buys a gift, but it's secret. They wrap it, they put it under the tree. Everyone has to pick a gift, share it, steal it, everything. But there's always that one mother bastard who forget to buy a gift, okay? So what does he do? He go in his wallet, he take out $50 and he put it under the tree. Then what happens? Everyone at the fucking party, they want the $50. They steal it. That's all they care. They don't care about the fucking lavender candle set you bought at fucking Home Sense, okay? Why? Because they want the money, because they want to do what they want to do with the cash, okay? I want the $50 because it cost me $50 to fill up my fucking moped of gas. See, that's why, okay? No, I don't want the candle sets. I can't. So that's what they have to remember. Now, understand the government can't. See, give back the fucking cash that direct, no? But at least if you use the people's money for things that benefit everyone or the majority of people, that would be good. Like, instead of a welcome baby box, maybe you get a welcome box of fucking asphalt and you fix the potholes on Notre Dame that were a baby 6 fucking years ago, but that are now a fucking full adults. Sacrament! God, yes, man. Anyway, okay, we're gonna calm down now. I have my blood pressure. He's on the fucking 17th floor of the building. Let's see. Time for bed. Tomorrow, you see my review of the debate. It was good, but there's some things to say. Tiki-doo.